As soon as you got on the train, I started waiting by the phone, filled with anxiety.
There are things I can't escape. You disappeared suddenly, leaving behind a shadow that lingered.
Each time, your departure made me nervous.
While sleeping, I'd see you in places I couldn't recognize.
You'd lose your way home, which filled me with dread.
Every night, I needed to hear your voice.
Before the arrival of that terrifying train, I chewed and swallowed every word you uttered.
This is a disease.